For the realization of children's dream, Rotarians from Kropyvnytskiy city, Ukraine, have collected almost 23,000 hryvnias for Christmas gifts for children during the traditional New Year's ball. Children of soldiers who were killed during anti-terrorist operation have received gifts from benefactors, joining the multiplying of good deeds.